Nadim, 你好，欢迎来到京剧联系上。
It's a mixed bag of emotions right now. The excitement, the happiness of doing something that I'm genuinely interested in, but at the same time, you have a little bit of anxiety, a little bit of hesitation, a little bit of fear.
Hello,打扰一下，我要问你，你是我的领路人吗？
猜对了，小伙子。京剧的这种传承也好，或者说他的训练演员和西方是非常不同。京剧是师傅教徒弟，所以我们小时候学戏都是没有任何记录。At
one point, I have to learn a script, and there's no script.
这个戏呢，叫做三岔口。三岔口也很有意思。我们看到舞台上，灯光非常的明亮，但是它的表现是。
在黑夜当中，这样的一种表现形式，其实是非常具有这个我们说戏剧矛盾性的哈。我觉得这个挺有意思。他要挑战100天，要学一个京剧的一个片段，我觉得本身有难度。你好，你好，你好，我叫李龙，我来今天是因为我需要你们的帮助。
哎，不错，就要转回来，对，然后我，对，这是一个完整的。需要些什么呢？
我现在，
可以哈？可以可以。
这个就是我们练功用的耳带。
对，然后要稍微勒得紧一点。好，我们今天啊，先教，压腿，二，对，不动，三，四，五，摸脚去啊，摸脚去，摸到了吗？
摸到。
对。我也希望我会慢慢的进步。行，一，往上提，二，膝盖伸直，三，膝盖伸直，四。
对，这个手还是要在胸前。预备，一、二，可以，往天上扔。哦，还不够啊，不够。Today
is the sixth day of training. I felt there was some form of pull happening right here. As the day progressed, things got worse. But at the same time, I'm not taking any risks. I'm not taking any chances and going back to exercising. This is my left leg, and apparently now it's responding well to me kicking it high. And obviously this is... Oh! Just 1 second. It takes 1 second to do this move. And every time I do it, it just feels like the time has frozen. And I just don't know why. Just 1 second and then it would be over. This whole thing has not been easy at all. Like, not just so physically demanding, but so mentally. Like, every day you have to wake up and you have to be in the mood, in the right mood to exercise. And whether you're in a good mood, you're in a bad mood, you're hurting, you're feeling happy, you just have to do the exercises every single day. It's just sometimes you just want a break. Oh God, I'm so tired.
I am so tired.
京剧本来就很深奥嘛，啊，既然你挑战了一个最高峰，啊，你就把心态放好了，老师怎么教的你就怎么学，回家怎么练，啊，就可以了，都是你自己的啊吸收的一个过程。嗯，这老师
has been extremely patient. He's been extremely accommodating to me, encouraging, sympathetic, and I cannot be more grateful.
Eight in the morning, and we've reached our second park, Tiantan, in the search for the elusive Piaoyou. Will we find them? Will we not? Stay tuned. I have a whole gang now following me.
Here we go. We're doing the Yuancheng all together here.
I definitely am excited because I get to show them what I've been learning.
好，上身立住啊，把你的大拇指张开了。
首先哈，恭喜你，李龙，你能完成了这么多的啊，我们学习的知识，很不容易啊，很不容易。
对你这太慢了啊！
真的？
这很快的。再来啊，疼，扎扎扎扎扎扎扎扎扎，看，变快，对。对，这差不多。
第一阶段的基本功只是为了表演去做了一些最基础的准备，等到第二阶段才是真正就是踏入京剧的核心，就比如说去表演一出戏，演一个京剧里面的人物，好好体验这里面的这个人物的状态，其实这是最重要的。
对，
怎么样？现在我也是想在二位老师不知情的情况下，你更不知情的情况下，
嘟手，嘟棒，大，疼，棒大疼。
坦率的讲哈，我觉得有距离。比如说他第一个蹦桌子
，That movement needs to be pretty. It doesn't really matter if I can fly to the moon. If it's not pretty, it has no place in 京剧. I can never reach the standard that they have. I thought that my patience is running low. 我没有很多的耐心。
为什么要剃头吗？
为什么？
就是两边啊。Uh-huh. 你要是有头发的话，勒完了以后它就会滋出来。你试试，好吧？
哦，我试试，
你也试试。
OK。
It's gonna be a very emotional moment tomorrow when I cut my hair. It definitely is. I don't want to lose it, but there's no escape.
It's so new. Wow.
It's been a long time since I've seen myself without a beard. Wow. Who is this guy?
相信自己，好吗？大胆的去走
，OK，、
不要害怕错。
不，Let's do this.